it's like to work for PSS. And your foreman tells you, you should have brought a guide. And you tried calling the guys 3 or 4 times before you left, and no one answered. How do you bring down a kingdom?
You start at the bottom.
The asphalt has moisture, and now it's stuck together, so it won't dump. The hopper right now is at an angle, so I'm trying to use that to my advantage, starting at the bottom, because it's real thick rubble I've got.
Thank you.
So you probably can't even see with all the dust. I think that's... I can't even see my own fucking phone, man. It's so covered in dust. Almost halfway done. I never hear. Good job, Josie. You did good. No. Oh, I got dirt in my teeth. Look at that. No, I'm eating the job, too. That's disgusting. Matt's calling. Yeah. I'm fucking exhausted. Thank you. idea. I am shaking. Wow. All this mud in my mouth. Delicious. I'm gonna be blowing out brown for a while. There's gotta be a better fucking way to do this. Because I don't have tools. And I need them. But I feel like it would be very dumb if I climbed in there, because then I would slide out. And then, oh no, Josie is under a pile of asphalt squish. Grub, grinding, whatever. And Chuck said, you might have to get a little dirty.